Composers who shared the same ideas about music. A critic once called them Les Six, or Grupo de Six, and the name stuck. Together, the six of them birthed a new kind of French music that represented a strong reaction against the impressionist music of Debussy and Ravel, and the romanticism of Wagner and Strauss. One of the members, Darius Milhaud, later explained that this new music was fresh, jazzy, and unpretentious. They and their friends, who included poets, painters, writers, actors, singers, and musicians, would meet regularly on Saturday evenings at Milhaud's apartment. After cocktails and hijinks, they typically moved to dinner at a small restaurant, followed by a jaunt to the fair. After that, they returned to Milhaud's place, where they sang, played, and read poetry. This was a group that was more than willing to combine high art with low, who had an appreciation for the American ragtime and jazz being played in the Paris music halls. Delighting in each other's company, they also took delight in setting the conventional world on its ear.
Thank you.
Of Paris's most extravagant socialites. Throwing glamorous parties at his luxury apartment, he entertained and was the star of his own show. It wouldn't be until 1928, with the musical Paris, he would find success on two continents. His song, Let's Do It, was a hit in New York and Paris. And in the next decade alone, Porter would have 8 smash musical comedies on Broadway, launching his career as one of America's major writers for Broadway and theater. My